Divide 495 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 495 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 9, 4 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 49. A number close to 49 in 9 table is 9 fives, 45. Now we should subtract, we get 4. After this, bring down the beside number, so 5 down, so 45. When do we get 45? In 9 table, 9 fives, 45. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient